Welcome to my channel, welcome to Online Soccer Manager Best Tactics, and today I will show you the best tactic of Jurgen Klopp with Liverpool. But as you know, before we start this video, of course don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also press like to this video. First of all, I will show you who is Jurgen Klopp. Jurgen Klopp is one of the best managers that we have in football. He's really crazy, but he won many titles with Borussia Dortmund and also with Liverpool, and he made history in these two teams. He won the Bundesliga, he won the Premier League, he won the Champions League, European Super Cup. We can say that he is one of the best managers that we have. Okay guys, let's go with the lineup. This is a really important thing. Jurgen Klopp used 90% of the times 4-3-3-B. It's one of his favorite tactics because it's a really equilibrated lineup. One thing that I recommend you guys, as you can see, to put all the players in his right position like Online Soccer Manager ask. So let's do it. Okay guys, as you can see, we have the 11, of course, with all the players in his right positions, with bench players, really organize everything. And you should know about the importance to put the players in his right positions, because if you don't put them, the tactic will not work at 100%. And of course, if you put one player in wrong position, this player is possible to don't play as good as possible, like in his natural position. So that's why I recommend to put always the players in his right position. One thing that I recommend you a lot is to have an equilibrated team. As you can see, all the players with similar overalls, in this case Mane 91, 91, 91 Alisson, 88, 87, 85, something like that, with similar overall. This is really important because the players will play much better like a team. So that's why it's important also to have an equilibrated team. About the specialist, a really important thing, of course, that I say in all the videos, this is really important to do. The captain, I recommend you always the most oldest player that you have. The penalties, I recommend you the best striker or winger that you have. In this case, we have Salah with 91. Of course, can be Mane, but in this case, I choose Salah. For free kicks and for corners, I recommend you the best midfield that you have. In this case, the best one that we have is Wijnaldum, and he's really good for free kicks and corners, and he will give many assists. Another thing that is really important and you have to do it is to expand your stadium. In this case, I recommend you to do the first one, the pitch. Why? Because we will have a percent of home advantage, and this can be really important. So I recommend you to start with the pitch. Of course, with level 1 we will have 2%, with level 2 we will have 4%, and with level 3 we will have 6% of home advantage. The second thing that I recommend is to do the training, and after, the capacity, that is not really important for Online Soccer Manager. Let's start with the tactics. This is a really important thing, one of the best things of this video. Of course, the style of play would be with the wings. You know that Jurgen Klopp loves to play with the wingers, with Salah and Mane, because they are too fast. And of course, with Arnold and Robertson, with the fullbacks, that they are free to attack. For the line tactics, we will do like that, guys. The forwards, they will support the midfield. The midfields, they will stay in position, and the defenders, they will attack. I recommend to do that when you are much better than your opponent, or when you have a similar opponent. I recommend you to do it like that. But in case if your opponent is much better than you, if it's a difficult match, if it's a stronger opponent, I recommend you to do like that. The forwards, they will drop deep. The midfields, they will protect the defense. And of course, the defenders, they will defend deep. This is a really important thing in case if you have a really, really difficult match and you want to use this tactic. Of course, you have another tactic in my channel for this kind of matches. That is the 5-3-1-1. That is working really good also for Winners' Cup or for all the leagues. But this, as you can see, is the original tactic of Jurgen Klopp. The marking will be zonal marking. The offside, we will not use offside. About the tackling, use as you want. I prefer 100% aggressive all the time. I didn't change it. I prefer aggressive. I was playing 10 years in this game, so I prefer aggressive 100% for all the games. But use how you want. In this case, you know, with the colors, how it's working, everything. If you want to use normal, use normal. If you want to use careful. Of course, if you use reckless, can be red card easy, but I recommend you aggressive in my case. So use how you want, careful, normal, or aggressive. In my case, I will use aggressive. For the pressing, we will use 79. Of course, Jurgen Klopp like to press a lot to win all the balls. We will not use 80, 90, something like that. We will use 79, it's fine. I recommend you 79 for all the games. About the style, I recommend you 65 of attacking. And about the tempo of the passing, of course I recommend you high speed passing. You can use between 70 and 79. In my case, I will use 79, but as you want, you can use 70, you can use 75, or you can use 79. You have to try it, guys. In my case, I will use 79 for this tactic. You can see over here against Arsenal, 2-0 in this case, 2 goals of Salah, and of course you will have many shots, and of course you will have the possession of the ball, that this is really important, and all the players will play really good. In this case Robertson, he didn't play really good, but it's fine. Against Manchester City, that it's a really good opponent, 3-1 in this case. Against Salah, Robertson in this case, he was playing really good, and of course, one more time, 14 shots. The opponent only 7, and of course we will have again the possession of the ball and we will win the match. Against Leicester City, 4-0, we are much better of course than Leicester City, 4-0 in this case, 18 shots, the opponent only 3, in this case the computer, and you can see 64% of possession. Against Everton, again one weaker opponent, 5-1 in this case, you can see that all the players he was playing amazing, 19 shots, 65% of possession. With this tactic you will have like that, guys, 3-4 goals per game easy. You can see that all the players, they will play really good. Of course you will have a lot of shots, a lot of chances to goal, and of course you will have all the time the possession of the ball, so you will have many chances to win all the games. Against Aston Villa the same, 4-0 in this case, again a lot of shots, again a lot of possession of the ball, the players, they was playing amazing. Against Wolverhampton, 3-0 in this case, 14 shots, more possession. Another match against West Ham, 4-0, again more shots, again more possession of the ball, again the players, they were playing amazing, Firmino in this case, no. Against Crystal Palace, 2-0, you can see also here in my original account, 6-0 with Besiktas, in this case in the Turkish League, 21 shots, 66% of possession of the ball. That's everything for today, guys. I hope that you like this tactic of Jurgen Klopp. Of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to press like to this video, and enjoy the tactic. See you in the next video. Bye bye, guys.